secret message on top of the dessert that when we eat it, we will be cured. So let's get started!
For this recipe, you'll be needing grape jello, sweetened condensed milk,
unflavored gelatin, lime jello, strawberry jello, flavored. Grease your pan. We are using a silicone bun pan. Place your mold in the pan to give it more support for going in and out of the fridge.
Yummy!
Put in 1 can of sweetened condensed milk. About 1 minute to completely dissolve the gelatin. Let that set for 30 minutes and then you can put on your next layer. That's it, you just have to keep following that procedure until it reaches the top. But love doesn't have to be perfect to work. Here it goes. I can't wait until love cures me. Wow, it works! And that's the cool thing about love. It works. Thanks, friends, for joining me. Remember to be kind to one another and love one another. See you next Friday.
Bye. Say bye-bye.